to sing you a song about two legionnaires, my friend at the piano, le capitaine, myself, le caporal.
The legion is no doubt the finest regiment out.
A federal record no one else can claim.
In field or bank square, no other can compare.
And we are two of the men that brought it fame on Capitaine M1.
We're just a pair of foreign legionnaires.
With the ladies too, we've had a few affairs.
On the mash, their little hearts I smash. They say I'm flash, they like my dash.
A tickle of my moustache, no matter if it's love or war within. We do, we go all out to win.
And in the brunt of an attack, I'm in front.
I'm at the back.
We're a daring pair of foreign legionnaires.
Comment allons, viens nous servir à boire. Sous le tonnel, on prend le sans jupon, et chacun lui raconte une histoire. Madelon, Madelon, Madelon. Oh, little doggy Madelon.
Wait a minute, Corporal, that's not the French version.
No, mon capitaine, that's the American version.
And tell me, how do you get along with the other fellows in the regiment?
Oh, but I like everybody except the sergeant-major.
And what's the matter with him?
Everything. Every time I do something wrong, I get a kick in the pants. He gives me what you call in English posteriority complex.
Too bad.
Yes.
Tell me, has there never been a woman in...
Oh, no. Oh yes, one or two ladies, mon capitaine.
But you never married?
No, I never married.
And why was that?
Oh, it's too expensive. And then when you get married, you must send an invitation. And when you send that invitation, you send them out to three kinds of people. First, the people you like. Second, the people you don't like. And third, the people that don't like you, but you don't know it.
Very true.
Yes, it's very true. And then you're spending a lot of money on clothes, huh? Because you know in France, a man gets married in evening dress, huh? In England, he gets married in morning dress with spitz, spots.
Spats.
Spats. Yes, he's wonderful. He knows everything.
And in a nudist colony?
And in a nudist colony, mon capitaine, he gets married in spite of everything. Yes, even the weather. And then he must have a bachelor party, huh? If he's very young, he has a party the night before. If he's not so young, he has a party 2 nights before. And then the wedding breakfast. Once more, he's spending a lot of money, huh? Because why? Because everybody's drinking his champagne. They toast the bride, they drink his champagne. They toast the bridegroom, they drink his champagne once more. And all the time they're thinking, poor Matt, he doesn't know what he's doing, eh? He hasn't seen the program. But they still go on drinking their champagne. No, mon capitaine. As I've said before, you and I must remain faithful to the Legion. Et pourquoi? You know the answer.
Vive la France, yes.
We're just a pair of foreign legionnaires. With the ladies too, we've had a few affairs.
And when I'm on the mash, their little hearts I smash. They say I'm flash, they like my dash.
Tickle of my moustache, no matter if it's love or war we're in. Whatever we do, we go all out to win.
And in the brunt of an attack, I'm in front.
I'm at the back.
We're a daring pair of foreign legionnaires.